When I started writing the album in 2022, the visuals came really quickly. I had this idea of me making this movie about my own life, and the idea of, you know, the music videos being the behind the scenes of that film that I'm making.
My friend Charles directed the video, and one of our main reference points was this Japanese movie called Afterlife about people in purgatory trying to direct a scene from their own life that they keep with them forever. We shot the video in Melbourne, and it was just great to have all my friends there because I just need that moral support. It's just fun having people on set to bounce off and gas you up when you're doing a performance and stuff, so I definitely owe a lot to them. It was also really nice to make this big video and shoot on film and challenge ourselves a bit more. And yeah, we've always just shot on natural light at home on a DSLR, so this was the first time that we were able to really up the production value and not just think within our resources, you know. It's funny how the behind the scenes process kind of mirrors what happens in the video, because it really was like a light bulb moment when we got to meet Rock. We had a couple of different kids audition for the part, but they were all like child actors and super confident and outgoing. And I think Rock really clicked with us because he wasn't an actor and he was a shy 8-year-old like I used to be. And it was just more authentic to who I was.